It's time to wake up, and I forgot about my fucking leg. So I'm gonna show you how I wake up every morning with a broken leg. So I can only put a little bit of weight on my heel, but that's what my doctor said. Anyways, I don't have any crutches because none of them fit me, but I think I'm gonna be getting some. I'm not sure, but anyways, I need to carefully make my bed. There we go, my bed is all made. That's as good as I can do. Now I'm gonna go get dressed. So this is what I'll be wearing. I'll be wearing that white shoe because, you know, it's not really wanted. Those stockings, that dress with that coat. So yeah, I am all dressed in my black stockings, my shoe, my dress, and my coat. So now we've got to go to the camper and get my breakfast ready. So here we are at the camper. This is where our kitchen and living room is. So I'm gonna get out the things that I need for breakfast. So I'm feeling like a Weet-Bix today, so I'm gonna move out the sandwich and try and get the Weet-Bix. So put the Weet-Bix up there, and then I'm gonna go down the bottom and get some milk and get some juice. And I'm also gonna go in the corner, you guys can't really see, but I'm gonna get some sugar. Oops, the bread's fallen. Okay, and some sugar for the Weet-Bix and close it up. And now I'm gonna go underneath and get my dishes. Okay, so I've got everything I need for my breakfast. And this is my favorite type of bowl. It looks like an orange bowl now, but after I put the lid over it, it's gonna turn blue. It's really cool and I love it so much. And now let's start making. So first I'm gonna put some daily juice into my cup. That's enough. And now I'm going to put some Weet-Bix in. There we go, that's enough. And then I'm gonna put the lid on and then it's gonna change to blue. I can see it's changed to blue. My goodness. Okay, so my Weet-Bix is in. And now I'm going to pour my milk in because I don't want to eat dry Weet-Bix. There we go. Just put the milk back. And now I'm going to add a tiny bit of sugar. Open it up. And put a tiny bit of sugar. There we go. Now my breakfast looks delicious. I'm going to put my spoon in. And I'm going to eat it all up. I forgot to tell you guys, but I also added a banana because I love them. They're very good and I love them in the morning, so I'm going to eat it. There we go, that's enough. Now I'm going to drink my juice. And now I'm going to eat my banana. Oh no, my spoon fell. Okay, I'm going to peel it and I'm going to eat it. Okay, so that was a really delicious breakfast. Now I'm going to put all my dishes in the dishwasher/oven thing. So that is the end of the video of what my morning looks like with a broken leg. Anyways, bye jelly doll fans!